Give me up, Meta. Hello guys, OG Channel here with a different thing today.
We're up with a new video. It's actually a game. It's called Ever Have I Ever. It's played, you have a card, right? The first side you have written,
I have.
And the back side,
I have not.
We have 4 questions to each.
And which is gonna go like, I have not. You just say I have never have I ever the question, and you just say I have or I have not. Let's go for it, and let's see how it's gonna go, guys.
Okay.
Enjoy. Okay, guys, back here again. Ever have I ever tried to kiss a girl and ended up? No, not ended up. Tried to kiss a girl and. When she doesn't want.
Okay.
Damn! Okay, you're there. Actually, yeah.
Tell the story.
I'm not gonna get too much detail on it. Carry on. Yeah, you're there.
Okay. Ever have I ever trying to catch a girl's butt? Like, I want it so much. But I can't because if I could.
What was the question? Ever have I ever?
Trying to catch a girl's butt.
Like
I want
when she wants or when she not.
When she doesn't know it.
When she doesn't know it, oh,
yeah,
no,
because
no.
Like
I have not.
I have.
What the fuck?
Yeah, my friends know that. Like so many times, she's like very good friend of mine. I don't know, I don't wanna tell names now because I was fucked up then. She was like so good. She didn't know about sexual things. She was doing something like sexual, but she didn't know that. But and I was watching. Like I wanted so much to grab her, but I couldn't because she was much stronger than me. So if I could, I would be ended up beat it down.
Oh my god,
by girl. So nah.
Okay, what's the next one? It's my turn, I guess. Ever have I ever tried to ask a girl out and ended up getting braid by her boyfriend? Oh my god. Yeah, of course I have. Damn!
I have not. Okay, tell us the story, bitch.
Tell us the story.
Nah.
Also, I was like, I guess 13, and it was that girl I used to really like or some shit, something like this, I think so, yeah. And I was like on my cousin's house. I was like, it was her house, my cousin's house, and someone else's house, and no one else, seriously. It was like a hill, and them 3 houses, and the beach. This bitch. And yeah, I was like, yeah, and all that stuff, and I went to ask her out, and my friend, he told us, I asked her out, and she said no, pretty embarrassing, and my friend told us she has a boyfriend, but it was like the 3rd day after my friend told us, her boyfriend came up. Actually, yeah, he came up and she told him or something. And I ended up getting brave, no, actually getting brave, having a fight with that. I'm not gonna stop. Having a fight with that kid or something, and for, oh my god. You continue.
Okay, my turn now. Never have I ever stole money from parents.
Parents?
From my family or sister parents.
Yeah, yeah.
And
like, how much?
We don't talk about like so many, so much. But
have you or have you not?
I actually have. But it was a long time ago that I did that shit.
Yeah, I have too. Like, it wasn't like a lot of money, but yeah.
It was just like £5.
For me it was 5 euros. 4 euros for me, actually, yeah.
I just wanted to take the money and be fatter than I am. I just wanted to spend the money on food with my friends. So I took the money. And Yeah.
Yeah, but I was actually kind of different because I had to go on this match we've been playing with my friends or something. I was like, it was a really serious match I had to go because they actually needed me. And it was like, my parents, they went out. It was like 3 or 4 o'clock and they went out or something. And I had to go to the match and they forget to leave me money for the boss. And I just like really needed and just like found some money or something like this. Yeah.
And just grab it.
Yeah, just took it and just go. It wasn't like big deal because it was just 4 euros, but yeah.
Yeah. Not big, not that much. So that was the video actually.
Guys, tell us down in the comments which one do you think is better, I guess. I mean, look
my
at
my card, my card.
Guys, just look at mine. It's just so epic. I mean, if I get it on the top models, shit stuff, whatever they call it, I'm gonna win with that. I'm just gonna be like,
my card can swear. Look at that. I have beach, and then
my card is so good. When I'm gonna go outside and present to people, they're just gonna be like, yes. Just anyways, guys.
That card takes girls.
Takes what?
That card takes girls.
I mean,
when I want girl, I get my card out.
You
so
just
they
get
the game.
Yeah.
They come. Yeah.
Yeah, like, it's hello! Do-do-do, I have the magical card.
Aha, yeah.
Anyways, guys.
That was the video.
Tell us in the comments. Always like, subscribe, and share for more. Booyah!
Victor. Yo, door for you, gangsters! Nigga!